it's made to be confusing by the evil archy that controls not only the United States, but Britain. This Illuminati, this group who call themselves the Enlightened Ones, had gained positions of power through control of the banking system. this Illuminati, this group who called themselves the Enlightened Ones, had gained positions of power through control of the banking system.